Okay, so day three just about took me out, but we're gonna do day four too. Day four is 100 reverse grip push-ups. So, stretching it back for a second here. Getting ready. We'll come back and stretch it back in between the moves. Let's get in here and get started with these. Arms, wrists are reversed. Coming up. Let's do 20 to begin with. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 20. Up, back, stretch into it. Lock them up. Fingers up, pull them down. All right, 20 down. How many of you get to push up with a cat in your face, huh? I'm sure some have to do with dogs and kids. I remember push ups with kids to cuddle all over my back. All right, 20 down. Let's get another 20. Might do 10 pause 10, but we'll see how we do. How far can we go before we pause? Three, you're gonna be my way cat. Two, one. One, two, make sure it goes down slow. Three, eventually he'll move out of the way. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Come on. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 40. And down, hands on the things, pull it back, faces over as the cats. I'm gonna pull them down. All right, 40, 60 to go. All right, let's get in there. All right, hands up, ready, step back. One, two, three, four. The cat doesn't move, I hit him every time. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 50. Now, I know Sonia had this like nailed. Whew. My wrist, it's gonna take so much after those crab dips too. Okay. We get into this. It's 50, five down, five to go. Three, two, one. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 60. weights down, four to go. Ready, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 70. Seven down, 30 to go. Check out the wrist. No kicky kicky, no kicky kicky. All right, ready? Three, two, one. One, two, three. That is 8 down, 2 to go, 80 down, 2 to go, ready for it, alright, heads out there, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, up there. Three, two, lay down or move over. Come on, bud. Three, two, one. One, two, three, four, five. Count it down. Job. Got in there, worked it out. That's day 4 of the G-Fit Arm Challenge.